Hello, my name is Adam, and today I will show you how to get started with the Open Payment Platform. It is the fastest and simplest way for payment providers and their merchants to integrate with Payon's powerful payment gateway. To help developers integrating with the Open Payment Platform, we created an interactive guide, the Developer Portal. The portal can quickly be accessed from the Payon website by clicking on the documentation link. As you can see, there are three options for integrating to the Open Payment Platform: copy and pay, server to server, and plugins. First, let's take a look at copy and pay, Payon's front-end JavaScript widget. It was the first fully PCI3 compliant payment widget on the market, which means it is very secure. It is easy to use and can be set up in three simple steps. It is also easy to customize, as you can see in this simple example. Now, I am changing from a card view to a plain one. You can also add payment options and make other changes. There are also separate advanced customization options available. The second integration type, server to server, is for users that are already PCI compliant and have their own payment page solution in place. The third integration type, plugins, is for users integrating to the platform through shopping cart plugins, SDKs, or other methods, such as Apple Pay. Clients can mix and match integration methods as needed. For example, several Payon clients use copy and pay for their payment transactions and server to server for their reporting and administration needs. All three integrations share two very important traits. First, each is immediately mobile ready. And second, each is built upon a single RESTful API, which is what makes the integration process so simple. Once integrated to the Open Payment Platform, it is easy to manage many functions, such as tokenization, one-click checkout, recurring payments, and many more. The developer portal has interactive step-by-step guides for integration. The guides are available in a number of programming languages. They also feature playgrounds so developers can test changes. Try it out yourself. And those are the basics of the developer portal. Please explore the portal yourself to experience all its many capabilities. Contact us at opp@payon.com with questions or to learn more about how Payon's Open Payment Platform can help your business.